the rest of the evening as I now introduce from Newtownabbey Arts and Cultural Network, Carrie Richmond, Brooke Thompson and Summer Moreland. And the first song will be performed by Carrie Richmond. Thank you all very much.
So I keep feeling close to our Thank you.
you all for coming along here this evening and joining with us in this celebration. Once again, thank you all for the work that you do in our community. And I particularly want to thank those that have entertained us here this evening. Three groups from the start of the night, through the night, and at the end of the night, representative of some of the, and a very small representation of some of the fantastic talent that we have here in Antrim and Newtownabbey, which has stretched right from my Mosseton end right up to the Antrim end. And Jim's still here, yes. He's pointing out to me, I'm more the mayor of Antrim than I am the mayor of Antrim and Newtownabbey, because I've spent quite a lot of time in Antrim, and it's a wonderful place to be. So just to finish off tonight, a special thanks to Carly, to Brooke, and Summer, and to Newtownabbey Arts and Cultural.